Hey lords and ladies, welcome to another video. I hope all of you are having a fantastic day. Well, this time King of Avalon released a major update after many days. Well, it's like 2 months that they are releasing a major feature in the game, and not just one feature. They have released a lot of new things. First one is the new equipment. Those are the destruction weapon or the stuff that you have seen this. And other than this, they have also released a new Netherfall event. So this is the season 2 for this Netherfall event. There's a no difference between the Netherfall season 1 and the season 2. I have just seen this. I have gone through all the stuff. All the stuff and rewards are same. You can see this. They have also added a stronghold skin this time. Well, this is not the permanent one. This is temporary. You can just use this for the 2 weeks, not more than this, and all other stuff is the same. Those philosopher's stone and the intensity crystal and the stuff that you already know. Other than this, all the reward, the ranking reward, you know, 3 packages are offered, and all the stuff inside those packages is the same. There's nothing different. We can see this, all this reward in these nether for legendary champion just for the same as before. That's philosopher's stone, intensity crystal, a chance to get a hero for the season 2, and those same coins, silver and the golden one. So I hope you got all this. There's nothing new in this event. Only thing is this, that they have changed from season 1 to season 2. Bye bye, see you in next video. And if you are new to this channel, then don't forget to smash the subscribe button down below.